imagine a guild that can take you on a journey to collect your next waifu. Imagine a guild where closet furries are a feature, not a social disorder. Where leadership pretends to have any idea how any of this shit works. Join us, a group of degenerates, in a PvP guild with like one British guy and a horde of actual apes. Starring Hansen, a man with very small hands. Seal, the actual closet furry. Otega, an old guy that wishes he was young again. Scully, the British guy. Dave, the guild wallet. Xerxy, the trap. Vect, the Florida man. Alec, he's here too. Oasis, apply now.